sad. That guy said he was going to send us those pictures, though.
Well, it's a remake of one that, Glenn Ford played in way back in the 50s.